Alright. About our play. But Nina, okay. What is the RAM speed, though?
I don't know, I didn't check it.
Oh no. I'm surprised it's only $65, though. That's fantastic.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I remember I saw the new prices for the RAM, and like, what?
That's one of the nice things about...
It was not that price when I was fucking, when I fucking bought mine.
Yeah. That's one of the nice things about, you know, getting the bigger RAM and then having open slots for when it gets cheaper.
Yeah.
Yeah. Or at least in the future, so you can just buy more.
The future is now, man.
It is! 16 gigabytes is the new 8. But I remember when we were in middle school and having 8 gigabytes, like, I felt, like, unstoppable.
Yeah, right?
Is this Big Team Battle? What is this? My frame rate is nothing. I have no frame rate. I'm getting 40 FPS right now.
Why?
I guess because there's a lot going on.
That, I'm not anywhere near that.
Well, remember, this computer's CPU is a lot slower than yours single-threaded. Like, a lot.
Oh.
It's like a first-gen i7 running just under 3 gigahertz.
Well, then.
Yeah, it's basically comparable to an AMD FX in gaming, pretty much. Also, I'm live streaming as well. And I have the live stream as priority. Which keeps it very stable.
Are you sure you want to live stream if it's that 40 FPS on a almost like 10-year-old game?
I'm getting like, well, I just fell down to 40, but it's fine. It's good enough. I mean, I used to play at 30 on console.
Yeah, but your refresh rate of your monitor is 60 FPS. It's gonna look not great.
It's actually 75 now.
Still, even more reason.
That's okay. It's fine. My GPU is at like 50% usage.
Beamy, right?
Come here, bitch! Yeah, I got him. I got a kill. Hell yeah, dude. I like how we're all elites. This is epic. Fucking bitch. No, I died.
I just got stuck.
Wait, what's your frame rate right now?
Fine. It's at like 144.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody help me. Oh, Neil, you died!
Is there an FPS counter, for, like, in-game FPS counter? Is that a thing?
I don't think so. I have Reva Statistics Tuner on.
Alright. Okay. Yeah, it feels like it's at my monitor's refresh rate anyways.
I'm actually doing pretty well.
Yeah,
it's good. Yeah, MSI's Afterburner's Reva Statistics Tuner. That's what I'm using.
I guess I'll take this.
I got a kill! So many people. So is this big team battle? What is this? Also, Matthew is building his first computer, by the way.
Oh wow, finally.
I know, right? He finally-
Someone bring him back the money?
I guess, yeah, in time or something, I'm not sure. But he's been waiting for a long time. And he finally bought all of his parts. Yeah, I know, right? He was able to score a 5600X.
Nice.
Yeah. Very cool. A lot faster than my computer. His 6 cores and 12 threads are faster than my 1224. Grenade! Yeah! You see that?
Nice. You got him. I'm alive.
I helped you, Nino. I helped you.
Very.
Is this Reach? Because there's fucking Bloom. That's like the number one thing that people don't like about Reach is Bloom. Weapon Bloom is very annoying. But it does make close quarters more useful, which is kind of my strong suit compared to long range. Also, we're playing with gamepad players who are basically cheating.
Sure, but we're still winning.
We are. That's how good we are, Nino. Shit, I died. I'm actually number 3 on the team, hot damn, and then you're number 1. That either means I'm doing pretty well.
I think the controller aim assist is kind of akin to just like somebody on a wheelchair almost. It's just a crutch.
Basically a handicap right there. Not quite fair.
Yeah, still not. It gets very iffy.
Yeah. Like when Michael's all like,
because it's not like full on cheating of like the full on like aim hack blocks I've seen, but it's still outside the player's skill is affecting it, and that's not amazing.
Yeah, I feel you. I got an energy sword. Also, it gives.
Now, of course. Also, it's different if everyone's on console with the controller.
Yeah, and it gives players a false sense of what's it called? Like of their abilities. Like they feel like they're better with the controller. That's what happened with Michael. He was all like, "Dude, I'm better with the controller." It's like, no, you're not. It's just cheating.
Yeah.
That's the weirdest thing. With this, you actually have to aim. Come here, bitch. Oh, shit. He stuck me, you motherfucker.
5 minutes remaining.
I was chasing him down with an energy sword. Uh-oh. Alright, let's kill some bitches. Oh, that guy's already dead. Okay. Holy shit.
Yeah, I got 20 kills.
Damn it!
To those other plebs.
It's funny, also, I got like a. I got a new keyboard. My old keyboard broke. The dog chewed the cable.
Oh. Damn.
Yeah, feels bad. It was a nice keyboard too, it was a K95 Platinum from Corsair.
Aw, damn. That is a shame.
Yeah, I had it for like a good 3 years or something.
Oh nice, you avenged me.
Hey, I did.
Hey.
Damn it, I undershot him.
Motherfucker.
Ah! Oh wait, that's a bad guy? Oh, oops.
Yeah.
The jetpack is honestly like the most useful ability.
I really like that.
Hey, I'm with you. That would have been nice with my energy sword. I had it. Alright, I need to kill these guys. Damn it! I missed! Little bitch. But I got, in order to replace it, I was like thinking about getting the same keyboard, but that also would be weird because it's not my original anymore. So, I decided to get the new. Well, it also was the best one back then. I decided, yeah. You know, fuck it. I'm gonna keep keeping it for a million years, so. I got a K100, the new one that came out. It's pretty damn good. Like I was looking up to even see me. But yeah, the K100 is really good. Nino, do you have a gaming mouse and keyboard?
No.
Yeah. Apparently, my mouse pulls at 1000 hertz, and my old keyboard was 1000. And that's supposed to be like really good. Like that's for, you know, especially if you have like a super high refresh monitor.
Mm.
And then the new keyboard, it's like the first keyboard in the world that can do 4,000 hertz.
Really?
Yeah. They say if you turn on the 4,000 hertz option, it uses around 2-3% of your CPU.
Good lord.
Such a fast polling rate. It's like a quarter of a millisecond response. Crazy.
Yeah, I just got this like Korean mechanical keyboard.
Okay.
And Logitech like G540.
Oh, nice.
That I've had for a long time.
Yeah, Game Mice are nice. And apparently, they're like, I was looking at the reviews and they're like 4,000 hertz doesn't matter until we start getting like future monitors with like 800, 900 hertz monitors or some shit. It's like, I went from 1,000 hertz to 4,000 hertz polling rate. So this probably only, even my old keyboard didn't matter at all with my refresh rate. My old keyboard was probably still good with like 300 hertz or some shit, four or 500 hertz monitor.
And yeah, 1,000 hertz is where you want to be.
But then this keyboard is 4,000 and I get nothing from it.
Yeah, you get nothing from that.
I get more CPU usage. However, I do plan on holding it onto it for an extremely long time, so eventually it'll matter.
Slave. Eventually.
Eventually. I mean, I'm sure that keyboard could have lasted me probably decades if it never broke. You know, the dog chewed through the cable. Some keyboard's fault.
Yeah.
But now I don't have the cable of my keyboard on the floor anymore. I have a USB, like, hub, and it's connected to that. So you can chew the fucking hub all you want. Okay, this is a interesting map.
Yeah.
I'm almost dead. This is a fucking crazy ass map. Damn it, I was reloading, it takes so long. That was just Halo 3. Funny. I don't know why, but Halo 3 feels like the most mature Halo game. Yeah. Feels like the peak. Even though I'm not very good at it. I'm a lot better at reaching than 3.
Rockets.
Rockets everywhere. Oh, hello, hello, hello. Damn, he's dead already. Alright. I guess I helped with that. Shit. Damn. Fucking Spartan lasers.
Ooh, I got a double laser.
Shit.
Oh shit, there's an invisible
got
man.
Got him. Very nice, very nice. Alright, Nina, where are you? Baddie boys. Oh shit.
Man, I was on the big spree.
Damn. I heard the Spartan laser with the controller is like OP as hell.
I don't know, dude. I've been doing fine with the keyboard.
Oh yeah.
I got 12. I'm on the top.
Oh, you're using the Spartan laser?
Yeah. I haven't gotten any kills with the rocket launcher yet.
No, I've been using the rocket launcher. Like entirely.
I mean, I've been using it to like get a little bit of damage on, but I haven't. I shot a random ass rocket in a direction and they jumped into it. That was amazing.
I haven't seen myself on the laser. What the
that,
fuck?
That felt good. That felt good.
Alright, I'm up here with you, Nanino. Let's avenge. Hey, where'd that guy that killed you go? Damn. People are good with these fucking fire lasers, bro. Holy crap. Okay.
Oh, I got lasered.
Shit.
Yeah.
This could be going better. It could be going better.
Back to the side.
Nice, buddy. Shit. Alright, I'm over here with the buddy. Fuck you!
Alright.
I got double kill!
Nice.
Dude, I'm a lot better with the rocket launcher myself. I'm doing really well with it. At least for how well I usually do. I keep trying to grab ammo from fallen rocket launchers even though it's infinite. Where's all the bad boys? Oh, they're there. I love how you get invisibility off the thingy. Damn! Ah, he fucking killed me in the dick right there.
Alright.
Oh,
direct hit. Okay.
Oh shit.
Nice shot.
Damn!
Nice shot, Campbell.
Holy shit. Looks like some people are just like really good at this and the rest aren't.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Just a little bit.
Fuck you, bitch. Good job, Nino. No! That's like jumping up the hill. Oh, I'm towards the bottom. Oh man. Oh, but we're winning.
I got okay, boomer. That's the dude.
Shit.
Man, dude. Woo! Slap.
Oh fuck, you got 20, holy crap. Damn, Nino. Got some skills right there. Hungry as fuck right now, man. Nino, while I have breakfast, we should download Halo 4.
Why?
So we can have that in the queue. Because I still want to try it. I mean, it's a new thing.
Yeah, that was the last Halo I played. I'm pretty familiar.
I didn't play it very much. Especially on PC. Everything's so new to me on PC. It's so nice.
It's all new.
All new. Dun 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 dun. We're doing lots of... These are big team battles, right?
This is 8v8.
So, is Halo... What's the two that are missing? Halo 2 and Halo 1? Or Halo 4?
Halo 2 and 1.
Oh, Halo 4 doesn't have it?
Oh. Have what?
8v8.
I don't know. Neither of us have it downloaded.
But usually it would still show it being missing or something.
Well... All the games have the thingy.
I don't see Halo 4 here.
That's because you don't have it downloaded.
You really like 8v8?
Yeah, big team battle is what I queued up.
Oh, nice. Nino, what's the timings on your RAM?
What was that?
What's the timings on your RAM?
Ugh.
Also, what type of RAM did you get? Do you know what manufacturer it was? Was it Corsair?
I don't remember.
Premium RAM, G-Skill, Trident Z, Royal, Gold. 3200 megahertz for double the cost. Why?
Yep.
But wait, what's your RAM speed? Also, to look at the amount of people that use controller, holy shit. I can tell that you like the new update, you know, because now there's a lot more people in the queue.
Weird.
There's a lot.
There's people playing, apparently.
It's because of the crossplay.
Oh yeah, that's...
that's why there's so many people who play now. It's because crossplay.
I mean, I know there was already people playing. It's just like the fucking matchmaking barely works.
Yeah, but now that console can play with us, crazy. We have a lot more people to play with now. I should ask John if he wanted to play. He probably doesn't want to.
Crazy.
Ultimate life form, you know. No. Also, we could also play Dawn of War later as well. It's my game. Whoa, a bunch of people are leaving matchmaking. You see that?
Just like I said, the fucking
oh no.
Really works.
Let's see, how big is Halo 4?
Do you want to do smaller game size?
Maybe, might be a good idea. I usually like the 3v3s or 4v4s or whatever we did, I forgot.
3v3, that doesn't exist. So it's probably 4v4 you're talking.
Most likely, yes.
1 second. Oh, that's tricky.
You're out of your mind, Mario.
Out of his mind.
Ooh, I got other visor covers.
No. Alright. What we got going on over here? Standoff. Hold the hill. Oh, shit. Big crazy king. Alright, ready for this, Nino?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
Slay.
What?
That's not... That isn't the game mode or the map.
Oh, now it's a Team Slayer. The fuck? It said the wrong thing?
Yes.
Oh, I forgot to grab jetpack.
And two people quit. Wow.
What the fuck, man? The lead. Tied the leader. I didn't really get a fucking rocket launcher. Lead. They look really okay, you bastard.
Yes.
The ultimate Nino play. Dead. Oh, wait, they lost two of their players? That fucking sucks.
Yeah, that really sucks. And we can't leave to just reset the lobby because it will punish.
Yeah, that's pretty bad. I think the only way it'll end it if you know, both of them leave. Oh, you saved my life, man.
Yes. With a nice, juicy headshot.
Yes. I still think that Reach is my favorite one to play multiplayer, though. Probably because I'm the best at it. This is the one I'm the best at. played it a bit, I guess. I don't know.
I want to go space.
Okay, there's only one left, by the way. I feel kind of bad.
This is stupid.
It is. Why don't they just automatically put our teammates, like, onto the other side or some shit? That's what, like, every other game does.
I don't know.
They auto-balance the teams.
To be fair, that wasn't ever a thing in Halo, though, so...
Yeah, but it should be. Like, if it's three against- if it's four against one, like, come on.
I do love, the back, ground art stuff happening here. This is really cool.
Oh, yeah?
Observe. Come to space. Here, let them fight it out. It'll be more even.
Oh. I was gonna shoot him. Where are you?
Outside. In space.
The space. But I'm, like, right on top of him.
That you're going the opposite direction.
I died. There we go. Made it better. He got a kill. Okay, where's space?
Hey, you're in it.
Whoa, this is cool.
Yeah, that's why this map is pretty neat. There's a lot going on.
Yeah, I wish that Halo leaned harder against its like space combat shit more. Maybe with a spin-off game. Cause that's like my favorite part of Halo is the naval compact. So fucking cool.
The mechanics, I don't know, at least for Reach, the mission wasn't very interesting.
Oh yeah, no, that mission itself, I mean like, I've read so many of the books, or listened to them mostly.
Yeah. Okay, I know.
Yeah.
I don't know, I think part of the reason is because game-wise, it's a first-person shooter. They have things made for a first-person shooter.
Yeah, but they do have a strategy game, Halo Wars.
Yeah. Still, that's a spin-off.
Yeah, a spin-off that actually
there
has...
Maybe a spin-off.
A spin-off with space
second
combat.
Second reason lore rise with space combat is just the Covenant is so fucking dominant.
Oh, yeah, but they usually had some... Like, they usually outnumbered them a lot of the battles on purpose. And then the tactics that they would use in order to get the advantage were really good.
For the Coven?
No, the UNSC, a lot of the tactics that they would do are actually really smart.
Okay, they still lost.
Well, it would make it sometimes a lot better. Like, Captain Keyes was able to kill like two or three Covenant ships with just the Pillar of Autumn by doing some crazy bullshit that... With like, you know, taking advantage of orbits and stuff. And other shit like that. And also, because, you know, UNSC ships, they rely on mac rounds. Those are the things that actually do damage.
Yeah.
So them having to coordinate that in order to have volleys. Like, as soon as and be ready for the Covenant to, like, jump out of subspace and then they just all fire. And we can get a little bit of an advantage by doing that. That's what happened with Reach. This guy's actually pretty good. How does he have so many kills? I have no kills, what the fuck?
What do you mean, he has four? What do you mean so many kills?
Well,
what are you talking about?
All of us have 5, 4, 3, and then I'm 0. This isn't even like worth like fighting.
No, it's not. That's why I'm just...
I have a jetpack now.
Oh, I see the clouds moving over Reach too, that's pretty cool. And these giant like ocean.
Having more Reach would be cool.
No, yeah. Having more Reach would be cool.
The battle for Reach is so batshit.
Man, look, the clouds are layered. Like, it's an actual atmosphere. Man, attention.
Also, maybe a mission where you're, like, commanding a frigate or some shit would be so cool. Like, Star Citizen type shit going on. That'd be so cool. Star Citizen Halo, basically.
I feel like that'd just be a gimmick in the grand scheme of things of a Halo game.
That'd be fun. Like, everybody's always wanted to fly a Pelican, and when they let us do it in Halo 5, it was kind of a... Well, they didn't execute very well.
They should do it in Halo 4.
I mean, Halo 4, yeah. But Halo 4, flying a Pelican, you didn't really get to do much.
Yep. Well, that's what I mean, dude. It's like, it's a first-person shooter, first and foremost.
But you could still have it be interesting, like they, like, you know, Covenant maybe can board the ship and and, like, you know, do boarding actions and shit.
You're talking about a game that just Halo.
Well, it could still be a
like one of the Halo like a mainline Halo game.
They could make it work on a mission, like you know, you command the turrets or whatever, and if they land onto the ship, you have to fight them and defend the control tower or some shit, something like that. Ow.
Maybe. What do you mean by controlling the turrets remaining?
Like, you know, basically you have to stop them from capturing the ship by shooting the turrets at, you know, their dropships, and then, you know, have to fight the Covenant if they arrive. And if they, you know, get to the core or something to blow up the ship, then you're fucked. And you have to, like, hold out or something. Be kinda cool.
Yeah, a mission where you have to hold out on a ship could be cool.
Yeah. Like, we're just all chilling out here. The fucking one dude actually found us. Our other buddy left.
Oh, wait, what? Okay, well, I gotta go end his misery.
You're gonna go kill
him.
Where
are you?
He tried coming for us, remember?
Yeah, I know.
It didn't really work. We were just chilling.
Revenge.
I got revenge. Epic.
Yeah, everyone.
This is every level of lame. Huh, maybe we should do free-for-all. At least if somebody leaves in free-for-all, doesn't matter.
True.
Where's the guy? Oh, he's over here.
Oh my, he's behind me.
I got him. Getting kills now. Yeah, yeah. It's not really fair though.
I actually had the idea of a...
You don't know!
I actually had the idea of a, like... game on Reach that's kind of the spin-off game. Still a first-person shooter, but it's also kind of like an RTS where you get to command, you're not a Spartan, but you get to command like a bunch of Marines, and you have to, like, it starts out with you just like managing things on Reach to like telling any signs of revolt or rebellions, you know, stuff like that, because that was a problem.
Yeah.
And basically you meet like there gets to be more world building.
She's a pretty sick.
Oni would play a big part where, like, they would ask you to do shady things, and if you do the shady things, you will.
They'll have consequences.
You will get good stuff with Oni, like, good experimental, like, stuff, alien tech. But you'd also like piss off people who are not assholes. So
yeah,
or like you would piss off like the militia leaders on Reach, who are armed and they're trained and they could help you in the invasion of Reach.
Yeah.
But if you like help Oni too much, they'd be like, "Nah, we're not gonna help you. You're kind of a psycho," you know.
Or even maybe even a mutiny where some of your soldiers start like rebelling.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, and it's like it's kind of almost
like a game within a game.
Yeah, not really a game within a game. It's more like an RPG, or more like a what was that fucking what was that game?
1 minute remaining.
How did I forget? I really liked it.
Yeah, I wish there were more games that had like RTS and strategy. That'd be so cool.
And it's RTS, I guess it would be RTS in the way of like sort of Republic Commando, where you manage your platoon, your squad, your company, stuff like that, and tell them where to go.
I feel like a lot of these like strategy games, true a dick, A lot of these strategy game, like, first-person shooters usually don't work as well because there's too much going on usually. I feel like if they made it more, like, XCOM-y, like, if you only had, like, a few dudes.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah, to make it more manageable. Or,
that's what I mean. It's just, like, heroes where a unit is not a one guy, it is a squad.
Yeah.
And you basically, it's like, your orders go to them, and then the squad does the order.
Game over.
Me and the other guy killed each other. We both smacked each other.
Yeah, I saw it.
Hello, Jennifer.
And, like, you get to have, and you get to, like, before the invasion reach, you will have, like, a list of missions to do. That could be, like, just keeping the peace, doing operations, exercises, recruiting more Marines or other units. Like, maybe one of the perks about being able to recruit, being able to get on the Oni's good side is you get to have a Spartan.
Oh yeah, and he'd be like OP as hell.
Yeah, you get to have a Spartan in your roster. Or getting on the good side of, like, a militia, you get to have, you get just, like, straight up more manpower.
Yeah, and then maybe if you had, like a anti-air or something that you could, like, build, like, little buildings or something, and then it'll reduce the likelihood that people can land or maybe less dudes can arrive or some shit.
I wasn't thinking about building at all.
Oh.
Yeah.
Maybe putting resources towards it or something. I don't know.
Maybe. But that's not really, like...
my strategy.
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
That's too much going for the real...
Slave.
Right. Maybe if your squad had, like...
The gameplay itself would be way too fast-paced.
Maybe,
like,
if...
you get to... I think... What that would be more like would be you acquire the assets of, like, oh, you have a missile hog or something that is... What the fuck?
First strike, tie the lead.
That's
the lead.
Yeah, I see what you mean. I need to kill these bitches. Ow! I'm shooting me! Dude, they're fucking everywhere. This map is bad shit. Alright, Nino. We got this. This guy below us.
Oh.
They're about to play it. Oh, I didn't even kill him? Come on. Fuck. That's right over here.
Nice.
Nice.
I accidentally reloaded, but I didn't mean to.
To you, bitch. Damn it. Okay, I guess he died.
Oh, there goes the sniper rifle.
Fuck. Where did that guy go? Damn it!
Aw, man, I set up the alley-oop for you, too.
Motherfucker. Oh! Fucking shit, just stuck. I guess we're doing a little bit of that losing thing. Fly. What the fuck? Why did my grenade fly over there? I literally threw it right at the floor and it just bounced away. kill these bitches.
Revenge.
Got him.
Armor lock is charged, dude. Why is this there?
Good question. Alright, I'm doing a lot better now. Why you guys? What the fuck? Why'd you kill your buddy?
Because he was trying to kill us, and because he's a fucking dumb bitch.
I see. Both of us are.
Dude, armor lock is fucking so stupid.
Indeed.
God, why?
Damn. Need better guns. Basically, our buddy just sucks. Wait, is Smoke lagging the bad guy?
Yeah. Fucking dude, salty, I guess. We were playing the game.
Just let him kill us. He'll get banned or something. He did.
Pretty sure.
Here, he got banned.
Yeah, he did. Alright, now time to win.
Yeah, don't find him back. Ow. Motherfucker. So dumb. Well, dude, just getting fucking gangbanged out the ass. The fucking shit is that? Somebody punches you and you can just armor lock and de-armor lock like in half a second?
Yeah. It's really dumb.
It is. That's fucking bullshit!
Yep.
That's not how that's supposed to work.
That's why Reach is a competitive game.
That's why it's not a competitive game, I see.
Yeah. Damn. His abilities are all terrible.
Holy shit. The bungee was basically a fault for making it already go downhill.
Oh no, you.
Alright, I think I'm better.
Ooh, nice date. Holy shit.
Alright, you know. Well, shit. Okay, above us.
Thanks for the help.
I killed him.
Oh, he's dead.
I tried.
5 minutes remaining.
Oh, bitch, why isn't he dead? Where are you?
I'm killing them all. Where are you getting shot from?
I don't know. I almost got him.
Oh,
fuck.
There it is.
Alright, epic. Yeah, I already took down his shields. Very nice. Fuck this guy hard. Fuck him. Fuck him. Fuck this guy. I hate him.
What? I love the melee in this game sometimes.
Fucking I have a guy, and then his fucking buddy just comes and ass rapes me. So fuck the sniper.
Whoa.
Yeah, fuck the sniper. Alright, cool.
Mine.
I have a sniper rifle now. Fuck these guys. They're pain in the ass. Where are they? Shit. Can't see them. There we go.
Good job.
Thanks. Alright, that was a fake. Shit.
I'm gonna have to walk away.
Oh.
Wait, really?
Wow, we were actually all doing pretty well. It's just our one asshole is what ruined it for us. I wasn't even doing that bad.
No, we weren't. Pretty solid.
Damn, bro. I was actually starting to get a lot better. I was so pissed off at that sniper. I literally just jumped on him and fucking smacked him in the back. Oh no, I don't have water. Oh yes, I do.
We came out the better players. Dirt.
Yeah, apparently I got like a shit ton of XP, so it's worth something, I guess.
Eh.
What rank are you? What is that?
I don't know. Doesn't matter, it looks like a bronze piece of shit.
I'm level 25, Tor 1, that's cool.
Ooh, I unlocked blue visor.
Blue visor, very nice. Halo's so much fun! But yeah, let's download Halo 4 while I eat. Sounds like good times. I'm feeling so much better. I was feeling like total shit a lot of the last week. I was like all fucked up, sinus infection and stuff.
Dude, you're really prone to infection.
I am. That's why I actually bought some, called them humidifiers, and that helps. Bought them a few days ago.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, it helps with the sinuses.
Yeah, I got first blood.
And I've already been doing nasal spray, which, you know, made it a lot better over the years. When I was really young, I got way, way, way too many sinus infections, like, all the time. What the fuck?
Why are you prone to infection?
My sinuses suck, I guess.
Ooh.
Yeah. I almost needed surgery and stuff when I was younger, but then I started using saline solution, like, every day. And I've been doing that for many years. And that basically got rid of like 90-95% of the problem. And then the humidifier hopefully will get rid of the last 5%.
Did I get friendly fired?
I don't know. Question.
My shield like suddenly went kablooey.
I don't know.
I feel like I was.
There's friendly fire on you. I accidentally just shot a buddy. Also, the lag is real. The fuck? Oh man. I don't know what's going on, but it's kind of annoying. Yeah, for playing competitive games, definitely need a better processor, that's for fucking sure.
Yeah.
It's kind of like one of the most important parts if you want to play with competitive gaming.
Yeah, because you want a 144Hz monitor, and you want...
Yeah, and good frame times and stuff.
Yeah, good frames. You know, enough frames for the 144Hz monitor in the first place.
Yeah, I also need to get FreeSync monitor as well, that'd be nice.
It's alright.
Eliminate screen tearing. Nice.
What the fuck? You don't get screen tearing if you have enough frames to. That's a gravity hammer.
What? Oh shit, I should have smacked him. I thought I was about to kill him with the gun. Scheisse. I like this map a lot. I don't know why, it's one of my strongest maps.
I like it. Okay.
Holy shit, fucking gravity hammer. Nice, buddy, that was epic. I didn't make that. That was a bad guess. Oh, there's so many fucking bodies. Gravity hammer!
Yeah. Gravity hammer.
Damn it!
God damn it.
I got stickied. That's the one problem with the gravity hammer.
Yeah. It's a big problem.
Damn. Actually, the worst was it.
Fuck off.
Ow. I think that guy just killed himself. Or almost did.
Maybe.
Where did that grenade come from?
Oh, that was a nerd.
Damn. I had like no health. Holy crap.
What?
What that the fuck just happened? How did I just like insta-die?
Because there's somebody behind you.
Somebody was behind me.
I don't know, I didn't see him.
I don't know what the fuck just happened.
Yeah, I don't know where he came from.
Like, I take cover and then I still get shot. I don't know where from where. I just keep throwing grenades in here. Alright, well that worked. Nice, Nino.
Oh fuck, where do you come from?
Up to you!
Get him, Daniel, get him!
Got him. Oh, that was the last bullet, but I smacked him anyways.
Yeah, I'm getting a lot of assists this round.
Oh yeah. Hi, you smacked me, but I have a fucking gravity hammer, bitch. Yeah, fuck you. You know, this is amazing. Close quarters with the gravity hammer. That's how you do it.
That happened.
Yeah, just need to stay close quarters. And the gravity hammer works really well. Alright.
Game over.
We victoried! I actually did pretty well. I got 10 kills. Yay.
Everyone did well.
Indeed.
Everyone won.
Everyone won. We all winned.
Oh. All right. Quest complete. Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Beat down. Yeah. I feel like there isn't much of a point for me to get high refresh rate monitor until I get better processor on this computer.
Yep.
Yeah, but then that means a new computer.
Yep, you're exactly right.
Because the motherboard on this thing is like duct taped to it, because it's a precision, so.
What?
It's a pre-built workstation. I could upgrade the graphics card and the hard drives, but, and the RAM, and the CPU to a point, but, you know, it's still a socket 1366, and that's what's going to stay at. So.
Ah.
Yeah. It's unfortunate. It's still a damn good computer. CPU's just getting old. Yeah, I even have two fucking 6 cores in it, which is nice. It definitely helps. Definitely helps. It's crazy how far technology's moved now. Kind of insane. I don't know.
Oh, oddball.
You know the 360 was actually like a tri-core at like 3 gigahertz or some shit.
That's a weird number of cores.
Yeah. And it was like a core 2 quad type level of you know, chip. So I guess optimizations, I don't know why the game isn't running better than this. Well, it was also designed for 30 FPS, so actually it makes a lot of sense now thinking about it. Oddball.
Get the bug.
No jetpack. Makes me sad.
Ball taken.
Goodbye.
Gain the lead.
They didn't ball go. What the fuck? Dropped. Where are they? Where's ball the bad guys? Taken.
Oh, they're right here.
Holy shit. Okay, what the fuck just happened there? I should have had that.
Get the ball.
Revenge.
Fuck that
guy. I get the ball.
Energy sword.
Ball taken.
I have both.
Get him.
I don't think it's happening.
Doesn't work.
Ball drop.
Doesn't work at all.
Oh, you can throw a nade through there. Interesting. Okay.
Alright, get the ball.
Go get it. Ball I'll kill the guy.
Damn it. Fuck that up. Get the ball! Damn it. I had it for like... I didn't even have it for a second.
Ball taken.
Okay. Oh right, if you have the ball you can punch, right?
Yeah, you get one hit kill on melee.
We both killed each other when I punched the ball, dude. Oh, you have it? Oh no, somebody else has it. Game's glitching up like hard for me. I don't know why. Aw, come on. They both lost their shields when nobody killed them. Shit.
Wow, that's a big shed.
Ball dropped.
Makes me sad.
Ball taken. Ball dropped.
All right.
Ball what is taken.
I don't even know.
Ball
chaos. Ball I took the ball. I took the ball. You going that? No. Ball oh, that was funny. That was great.
Ball drop.
Ah.
Ball taken.
Took the balls.
They're mine.
Ball drop.
We need the balls.
Ball taken. Ball dropped.
I'm dropping it like every 5 seconds. Ow, son of a bitch. Damn it. I feel like part, like, I do feel the disadvantage, honestly, with the fucking frame rate.
Hey, we get the ball.
We got ball.
Ball taken.
Alright, defend the ball. Protect balls. I got the ball. Come on, bitch. Help! 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 Oh, what the hell? How did that even happen?
Ball taken. Ball drop.
I like the ball. That's funny.
Oh, what? Fuck.
Ball taken. Ball taken.
He just like dropped the ball. I'm like, okay.
Fuck. Nice. Holy shit.
Yeah, you know, nice.
That was smart. Ow.
It's like, I know you're coming. I'm here with a refreshing.
Refreshing.
30 seconds to
damn
win.
Seriously, especially when the action goes on, my frame rate just tanks. Fuck. It's starting to get kind of annoying.
They come.
They come with
ball drop. Ball taken.
I have something to kill the ball.
Kill the balls, Nino.
Ball taken.
Yeah, got it.
Ball drop.
The ball.
Nice.
Hey, you did get the ball.
Ball taken.
Very nice. Very
game
nice.
Over.
We victoried! Yay!
Man, that was easy.
Oh, it's time for me to go to breakfast.
Okay.
I'll probably play more. Unless I was supposed to play with Esteban around 4 or 5 for all tanks. I'll see what he says. Yeah. Let's download Halo 4 while I do the shit.
Alternative. I download XCOM 2.
Damn it, Nino. Come on, Nino. Do both. Halo 4 is probably not even that big a game. Funny, my SSD arrives Sunday. I'm going to have to re-download everything all over again.
Yep. Yeah. Can't you just transfer it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it is a big game.
How big is it?
Big.
14 gigs, that's not that bad.
No, it's not.
Halo 4
Oh,
is...
I mean XCOM. No, oh. XCOM 2.
You know, just download the first one, it's like 8 gigabytes.
No.
You know, I got you both for a reason, come on.
No.
You know, how could you?
You know.
Wait, what?
Play it?
Wait, what?
I don't have the time to play it.
But then why are you downloading the second one?
Because that's the one I wanted to play. That's the one where they, like, address a lot of problems with War of the Chosen.
Oh,
and
shit.
And make a good game, pretty good game out of it.
I guess you can check it out at some point.
Alright. I really don't feel like I'm missing anything. What am I missing from first XCOM? Besides, I get to play an inferior version of the game.
You don't know.
What do I get?
Well, Nino, I thought you'd have fun with both of them.
Why?
Damn it, Nino.
It's still Tell fun. Me, Daniel. What am I getting out of XCOM anybody else? Yeah, I am not getting out of War of the
A different experience,
you know? War of the Chosen. A different, that you mean inferior experience, I see, okay.
Come on, you know, don't be like that.
Tell me.